Hi YouTube, it's Jen and I'm back with a celebrity inspired look. This look is created after the beautiful Kourtney Kardashian, who has recently changed up her smoky eye. And this is how to achieve her daytime smoky eye and red lips. So this is kind of her signature look that she's been wearing. And her smoky eye has actually changed. And it's more of warm tones and reddish brown undertones. So I wanted to show you how to achieve that because she's coupling it with this beautiful red lipstick that looks so adorable on her. And red lips don't necessarily look that fabulous on me, but I wanted to give you the full look. So if you're interested in how she achieves this look, please keep watching.
For primer, I'm using Soft Ochre by MAC, which is one of their paint pots. And I'm going to apply this with a concealer brush.
Hold it now, just hold it down. Hold it now, just hold it down.
For my base eyeshadow color, I'm using Malt by MAC, and this is a very matte, muted brown. Looks like this. The next color I'm using is Mystery by MAC, and this is a matte, deep brown, and this is actually one of my favorite browns by MAC. So that looks like. To apply this color, I'm using Sigma's E55, which looks like this.
Okay, the next color I'm using is Swiss Chocolate by MAC, and this is a very warm matte shadow, and I'm not sure if my camera is actually picking it up, but it does have a reddish undertone to it, and this is how we'll achieve that signature Kourtney Kardashian warm smoky eye. I'm applying this color with the medium angled shader brush by Sigma, and it's the E70. Next, I'm lining my upper lash line with L'Oreal's Intense Liner in Carbon Black. Next, I'm taking a matte black, and this is Carbon by MAC. I'm using an angled eyeliner brush to apply it, and first I'm going to add it to my lower lash line. Okay, now I'm going to make that line that we created with the liquid liner a smoky line with the same black shadow, the Carbon by MAC.
Now going back into the Mystery by MAC, just going to blend the line and the color together. Okay, next I'm going back into the Swiss Chocolate by MAC, and that was that reddish, warm, matte brown that we put into the crease. So I'm taking that color to blend in to the black carbon on the lower lash line. Next, I'm taking a black pencil liner, and this is Stila Onyx, to line my waterline. Next, I'm taking Shroom by MAC, and I'm going to highlight the inner corner of my eye with this. Okay, and now you can add your red lips, and I'm using L'Oreal's 337. And I lined my lips with L'Oreal's, I believe it's Rouge. For blush, I'm using a cream color base by MAC called Fabulous. I'm also using Sun Bunny Bronzing Powder by Too Faced. And I almost forgot my mascara on my bottom lashes, so I'm gonna go ahead and add that. I'm using MAC's Pro Lash Mascara. Scott, get Mason. Oh my gosh, I can't even talk about this right now. I'm so over you. I have to leave. I'm so over you. Yeah, I'm not talking about this. That was my Kourtney Kardashian impression.